Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Filla. It is now Minas Morgan.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
We should stick together, Ranger.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Stay there!
The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
That filthy cock! Die, worm!
We will crush the Pinkskins.
What was that?
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
What's he been saying?
Did you hear that? Blood and fate!
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Enough! You like death!
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To me, Talion! The Light of Aerendia defends us!
Your orcs will not take this city. They will be entombed in it.
He has robbed us of our followers.
What has been done to you?
Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?